I'm just going to shop. One of my friends from my school are here. As you can see, I'm just waiting for the bus. I'm just waiting for the coach to come. And yeah, I will meet you guys when I'm in the coach. So the bus is here, guys. We are in the queue. So guys, now we are at the bus. Let me just give you a little tour. So yeah. I'm really bored. I'm just going to watch YouTube. See you later. So yeah, it was a really good coach. So yeah, and I will see you later. Bye. So guys, now I'm in my Khalamani's house. Sorry I couldn't film yesterday because I was too tired and I was not feeling good. And yeah, as you can see, I'm sitting in the swing because it's too hot. Let me show you the view because it's too sunny. Just see, look, it's so sunny and it's 32 degree outside, like it's burning hot. But now I'm in the shade, so yeah, it's cold. But when I go there, something like here, it's so hot. Yeah, let me show you a cute flower. As you can see, this is a flower. It's really cute, and my khalamani also has some roses. Let me just show you. Ouch. So this is her rose. So yeah, guys, this is my outfit of the day. It's too sunny, I cannot go to the sun. Okay, so I'm wearing a sharara. So yeah, it's salwar kameez with a cute pajama, and yeah, this is. here at Colombay Beach. As you can see, my hair is really messy, sorry for that, but as you can see, it's really beautiful, so I'm really enjoying. Let me just show you the food view. Guys, as you can see, I'm out of the water because it's too dirty. I don't know why, but now we are going to have a little picnic. Let me show you. Look. So as you can see, I will see you later, guys. Guys, today I'm going to Birmingham again. So as you can see, my little sister. So yeah, first of all, now we are going to Manchester and in a big hall, the biggest hall in the UK. Then we are going to Birmingham. See you in Manchester. So guys, now I am in Manchester in Trafford Center. So yeah, as you can see, it's really beautiful. So yeah, I'm just going to meet you guys later.
Nazifa. Nazifa.
Thank you.
I am here at Ashbourne. So, as you can see the view, it's so beautiful and it's so high. I will see you guys later. So as you can see, it's really high, it's really hilly, and as you can see, the water is really clean. When we will come back, we will go in the water. I'm really excited to go in the water when we come back. I'm really excited to go in the water when we come back. Hey guys, hello. Nice to see you again. I'm really sorry I forgot to film these days. I went to a wedding and I went to the Mehdi, forgot to film. And as you can see, a big change with my hair. I cut my hair. And it's short now. It's short. It's grown up back. At first, it was this much short, I think, so this much. And now it's a bit grown. I really like this haircut. I did it in parlor, and it's a layer cut. And yeah, this is the end of the video, guys. I hope you liked my journey. Please like and subscribe my channel, and please go and follow me on TikTok. I post videos every day, and also follow me on Instagram, and both of the links are going to be down below in the description box. And yeah, see you again. Goodbye.